SchoolFreeware's free Pascal program tutorials. Tutorial 9, the for loop. The syntax for the for loop is as follows. For, followed by the low point which we start at, to the high point which we end at, do, begin, have the computer do something, and then end the for loop. We can also go backwards, say for example, 10 to 1. So we have for, the high point which we start at, down to the low point which we end at, do, begin, have the computer do something, and then end. The code used within this tutorial can be downloaded at schoolfreeware.com. I've already created a new project, put in the code to make the computer stop. There isn't a whole lot to the for loop, but we will need to make a variable. I'll call this variable x, and x will be an integer. We'll use x to have as a counter for the for loop. I'll start the for loop here. We'll go from 1 to 10, which will bring 4x becomes 1 to 10. We'll do, begin, I'll write line, the contents of x to the screen. Go ahead, run. We'll get 1 through 10. If I want to go backwards, I'll start x off as 10, down to 1. Go ahead, run. And that's basically the for loop.